Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a natural makeup look. So, let's get into it. So, I'm going to start off by putting this aloe vera lip balm on. So, when it comes to doing the lipstick, my lips won't be chapped. So, I got that on. And I have a mirror here, so if I'm looking over here, that's why. So first I'm going to do concealer. I'm using the Flawless Light Reflecting Concealer by Barry M. My best friend got me this. And I'm just going to let it go now. So now I've got the concealer on, I look really stupid. I'm going to blend it in with this beauty blend. I don't know where I got all of these from. I'm not sure where I got them from. So now that's on, I'm not going to be using foundation, but I will go on to powder. I'm using this Chanel powder. It's not like pressed powder. It's all open, and that's what I'll be using. And it's all on this little puffy thing, so I might have big circles of powder all over my face. Oh my god! Look. Okay. I'm going to use this powder brush. I don't know where I got it from. And just blending it all in. I don't wear makeup every day. I just wear it for like special occasions and things. And whenever I feel bored and just want to try makeup and just play around with it and try different looks. So now I'm going to go on to blusher. If you heard that bell, it's my little cat. She's just there. I don't know if you can see her, but I'm going to be using this blusher here, and I'll be using this brush. And that was her jump out of that place. She goes in the weirdest places. And now I'm gonna let her out of my room. Now she's probably gonna go downstairs to get some food or something. Because that's what they do. I'm just blending in the blusher. So now that I've done that, I am going to do bronzer, and I will be using this contour brush. It's Revolution 105. There. It's a bit messed up, but there. I'm going to be using that for this bronzer. It's by Makeup Gallery. It's bronze shimmer, so it's shimmery too. So I'm just putting it on my jawline and on my forehead. And a bit on my cheeks. So now that I've done that, I'm going to blend it all in with the powder brush. So now that I've done that, I'm going to be using highlighter. It's in this palette again. I'm going to be using this top one with this fan brush. I'm putting it on my cheekbones. And the tip of my nose and a bit on my forehead. Okay, now I've done that, I'm going to go on to eyeshadow. I'm going to be using this baked eyeshadow. It's looking like that. It's kind of like a purpley bronze one. It's really pretty. And for that, I'm going to be using this brush on the end of a foundation brush. Just getting that on the brush and then I'm going on it with my eyelid. It's a really pretty shade. I'm not sure where I got it from. I literally don't know. Usually takes a while, but you gotta get it just right. So now I have that on. That's what it looks like. And now I'm going to be putting on mascara. It's from Barry M and it looks like that. And it's got loads of roller skates on it. My best friend got that for me too. And this and the concealer. I think that's it. I'm not sure. I can't remember. So now I'm just putting on the mascara. Okay, I've done my mascara. Oh no, I just got it all over my thumb. I missed the pot and put it on my thumb. So now I've got the mascara on. I'm going to do the lips now. What I'm going to be using is this matte liquid lipstick by PS. And it's that colour. I can't really show it to you. That colour. And that's what I'll be using. And I think I'm gonna put this red one at the top on my lips too, to make it a lot shimmery. And yeah, so I'm just looking in the mirror for this. I'm gonna turn it on this side. It's like, yeah, that's right. So, it's just turning that right now. On the pot, it doesn't look like that colour. It's actually a much lighter colour than what the pot colour is. Okay, so I have done that, and now I'm just so I got the matte lipstick on. Now I'm gonna be using this brush for the red bit and putting that on my lips. It makes it really shimmery and really pretty. And even more matte. That's also a good hack. When you don't have a matte lips gloss or lipstick, use eyeshadow over the top of it and it makes it matte. But you have to do the right colour. I'm not. But it looks bronze, which is really nice. Okay, so I've finished doing it all now. I hope you like watching this video. Please give it a big thumbs up, subscribe and turn on channel post notifications. Also, go and subscribe to Crazy Best Friends, Natalie Jill and Lauren XX. Yeah, go subscribe to all of those and I'll see you next time. Bye guys.